Hello, unconventional conventionalists. Yeah, that's right. Changed my hair again. I've gone Melanie Martinez style, y'all. But I'm afraid we can't spend too much time talking about my new hair because there's a very important issue that needs to be addressed right now. And that is the bombing at the Arianna Grande concert that happened just 2 days ago. What the fuck? Where do I even begin with something like this? Okay, so, murder is bad. Terrorist attacks are worse because it involves murder for no reason. But this right here is the sickest, most disgusting, most fucked up form of murder in existence. It was a terrorist attack aimed at children. Okay, Ariana Grande's main fan base, like the biggest fraction of her fan base, is kids and teenagers. Because this girl used to be on Nickelodeon. You know, she first was in Victorious and then in Sam and Cat, so the kids grew up with her. Therefore, when she became an A-list celebrity, they continued following her. And those are the kinds of victims that resulted from this bombing. It's just, why? Why? I can't. I can't wrap my brain around it. I just can't. I cannot put myself into the shoes of a heartless, soulless murderer. Because I do have a heart and soul. And so far, everyone I've spoken to about it, they can't put themselves in this crazy motherfucker's situation either. Nobody can validate this. There is no validation. There's no possible validation for killing children. None. And one of the worst things about it is that there was no warning, okay? I remember there was a situation years ago during one of Lady Gaga's tours. She had a stop somewhere in the Middle East, and she was getting threats. Like, they were sending threats that she was not welcome in their country, and that if the concert happened, there would be trouble, so they canceled that stop. If they had been a terrorist attack threat on the Ariana Grande concert in Manchester, then they probably would have canceled it from the start. It definitely ruins everyone's night when a concert is canceled, but I'd rather not watch a concert over die. But no warning, just everything's cool, I rise in a great mood after the concert, and then boom, death, panic. It's gross. It's fucking sick. And it's like, for those of you that are been out of the loop, how it went down was the concert had just ended, and this guy, you know, as people were leaving, entered the concert and self-detonated in the foyer. So this tells me that he did not have a concert ticket. That's why the explosion happened in the foyer and not in the actual arena itself, which would have been much worse and resulted in a lot more casualties. But, you know, how about this doesn't happen at all? You know, I think that'd be the best thing, like shit like this didn't happen at all. Yeah, that's what I would prefer, but no. It did happen, and it's tragic, and it's affecting so many people. The families and friends of the victims, and Ariana Grande herself is just absolutely devastated, and who can fucking blame her? You know, the rest of her stops in the European area have either been canceled or halted because, one, now there's all these safety concerns. Like, is this gonna happen again? Is this organization following her so they can keep doing this? And two, Ariana is in no mental state to get on stage and sing, and who knows how long it's going to be before she is again. Her fans were murdered at her concert. Do you know what that psychologically does to somebody? Look, I don't have kids of my own, but I will say this. I did live in an apartment for 3.5 months with 2 kids, and I love them as if they were my own. And I'm absolutely terrified to imagine a world where those 2 little rascals were murdered and I don't get to see them anymore. No, I don't want to think about that. No, I don't. I I I I I don't want to think about that kind of world, and these kids aren't even mine. So, my deepest sympathies and condolences and all of my love go out to the parents and family of these children that have been killed for no fucking reason. It's absolutely god-awful and terrible. I'm repeating myself now, but I can't stress how just outright fucking horrifying and disgusting this whole thing is. The world needs to change. Alright, I've said this before. This shit like this can't go on. I mean, we gotta work together as a race, and we could advance our technology, you know? But no, we spend it all on killing each other. That's where our money and efforts and research goes into. War. And that's why we haven't, like, figured out parallel dimensions and wormholes yet, because we're too busy fucking murdering each other. I've said pretty much all I can say about this. I'm really fucking upset. And just... it's gross. The whole thing's gross. This has been Bad Girls Rant. Sell it.